Here we go. So some mystical 50 Shades of Grey. Okay, let's find our favorites.
His mouth. Oh, his mouth is distracting and unbidden. We're not sure what unbidden means. We're not sure unbidden means what you think it does, yell. His eyes are brown, like bourbon, but flat.
I have become my own island state, a ravaged, war-torn land where nothing grows and the horizons are bleak.
So romantic.
I know, just like the comments, like, okay.
That's really how you want to feel when you're like, dating someone new. Mm-hmm. Like a war-torn land where nothing grows.
Right.
Oh, and later on, he says to her, sometimes you're so closed off, like an island state. So she kept that thing going.
Yeah, exactly.
It's an unusual choice.
Yeah, likes island states.
Mm-hmm. I gasp and his mouth swoops down. That sounds terrifying. Does his mouth just go...
And then, yeah, like...
Like Ghostface in Scream.
Oh, yes.
Franco is small, dark, and gay. I love him. Such beautiful hair, he gushes with an outrageous, probably fake Italian accent. Like Mario, like, what the beautiful hair.
I was thinking like your Sex in the City friend who's Sicilian.
Oh, yes. Oh, I have a little toy rabbit on my desk and he just collapsed. So.
Oh no, he's so done with all these terrible quotes. Drama queen. Oh gosh.
I bury my hands in his hair, holding him to my mouth, consuming him, my tongue. As avaricious as his.
He has a hotline to my groin. Like the Batman phone? Like.
He starts to glow.
Yeah.
And let's end it with this hotline. I do hope you're not overly fond of these panties. He tears through them with his adept fingers and they disintegrate in his hands. Disintegrating panties.
Some cheap panties.
They really are.
They fell off. Like, where'd they go?
Does he have magical hands? Oh no, there's too many.
I know, this could go on forever. I feel like we could have a whole episode of this.
So, I think that's enough romance.
Yeah.
For one episode. We don't want to, you know, get X-rated or anything.
No. If you would like to be a special guest or have any questions, concerns, or have any great episode ideas, you can send them to us at behindthestacks@sgpl.ca.
We should pick one more line to go out with.
Okay, let's find a good one.
Okay. They dance and weave, bright blazing orange, with tips of cobalt blue, in the fireplace in Christian's apartment.
Stay toasty, my friends.
Bye.
Bye.